Hello, this is Kate Kunkel, the Harp Lady, and thank you so much for joining me. This is September 21st, 2018. This little recording is made to honor peace as part of the celebrations for the International Day of Peace. Enjoy. Imagine it, feel it, think it, dream it. And I wrote this piece a couple of years ago for an event we did, also for Harpist for Peace. It's called Peace of Mind. I offered it to people if they would like to download it, and I hope you did. If not, no worries. I'll just go ahead and play. And again, just meditate, think on peace. Thank you. just do one more. This is more about you playing, right? About all of us getting together and imagining peace. And what better than What a Wonderful World? I love this song. So, I hear Willie Nelson's voice, but I know it was written by other people, but I just always hear Willie Nelson's voice. Well, sometimes Louis Armstrong too. Enjoy What a Wonderful World. And we do have a wonderful world, right? Joining me. Keep it up. Let's keep peace in our hearts and all around the world. We have a whole weekend to celebrate. Bye for now.